If you're looking to get into mountain biking and you want the best value bike on the market, you need to check this out. This is the Vitus Nucleus 275VR, MBR Magazine's 500-pound bike of the year for the past 3 years and one of Vitus's best-selling models. Available with either 27.5 or 29-inch wheels, it's set to become a huge hit again this year with a sorted set of components, geometry, and ride performance that'll put a lot more expensive bikes to shame. Let's take a closer look at what makes this 10 out of 10 hardtail such incredible value. It's got a 120mm travel Suntour XCR suspension fork, a top quality air-sprung unit that's highly adjustable for suspension at this price point, which translates to extra control when you're hitting the trails. Components-wise, the Nucleus VR uses a mix of Shimano and Suntour for shifting. It has a wide bar and short stem for maximum trail control, as well as Tektro hydraulic disc brakes for supreme stopping power. Lots of entry-level hardtails compromise on tyres, but not the Nucleus. Up front, there's a WTB Vigilante for steering precision and a WTB Trail Boss at the rear that offers great rolling speed and plenty of grip on the downhills. This is a cracking bike with a spec and ride quality that'll seriously surprise you, especially when you consider the price tag. If you know someone who's looking to get into mountain biking, you need to show them this, the Vitus Nucleus VR.